What's up, everybody? Welcome back to New Nostalgic Fumbles into Combat in between takes and starts before they get to repair their armor. In the break, we wandered after the battle. We came this way, and John talked to a dog, and I accidentally found wolves. So, John, do you want to end your dialogue and see if he's going to take you to where I am? Because I suspect that's what's going to happen.
All right. Hopefully Vargo isn't moving yet. He is not. What is happening? What was that?
That was a bunny rabbit.
Is the screen not shaking randomly for you?
Nope. Alright, so, there's a wolf or a dog. And he said wolves took our bones. I think these are the wolves. That was a great hit on the plus side. I'm eating popcorn, and the bag just fell, because I'm trash.
I made myself some fancy bread and meat and cheese.
Hell yeah.
It's really good bread.
I believe you. Alright, these guys are actually, like, pretty weak, which is nice. I can't move or they'll get like 10,000 attacks of opportunity, but you. Oh, the screen just shook wildly for me now.
See?
Weird.
I'm not crazy, you're crazy. Let's just end this poor wolf's life. And, don't move up.
Alright.
What you got?
I did not hit the move button, you joker. God. Knockdown failed. Dislike.
Alright. Let's kick butt.
What is causing that screen shake?
I don't know.
It's really weird.
Is there a big thing nearby? Have we been here?
We've never been here, no.
Okay.
This is outside the trap house.
That sounds weird. Who else is up?
Oh, you hold! Okay. You hold!
It goes right there.
So you're all stunned.
Medora's not, apparently. Which is good. I'm pro that.
Okay.
All of my stuff is broken, though.
Yeah, my armor is real bad. I gotta kill this guy. He's in my way. I'd love for that to do more damage. I might buy him the spell that, like, well, it's his staff, I think, maybe?
Oh, John, there's only one last Grey Wolf.
Yeah?
And now the last Grey Wolf is dead. R.I.P. Austin.
Half of the Tempest.
Alright. Animal hides galore. Where did the doggo lead you? Or did he...
He didn't lead us yet.
Oh, alright.
There's Malachite up there. Okay. Let's go see what the dog wants.
Yeah. And then we'll continue back. One way or the other.
There's I'm assuming he went this way.
That's a bunny rabbit.
Let's talk to the bunny and see what he says.
Yeah, talk to the bunny. Bunnies are good. Oh, this is where we started in this area.
Yeah.
So
where did the... He couldn't have gone this way, because that was poison.
Yeah, that was poison land. He must have went further up this way, and we just didn't notice.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe he went up this trail.
I'm gonna heal.
That's a smart move.
I healed you. I meant to heal
Thank you. Here, I'll heal you.
Hey, yeah. Alright, what's crack-a-lacking up here? Nothing.
I don't see Wolfenheim.
Alright, this is definitely the bone pile that he's talking about, I imagine.
Okay.
Oh wait, there. That's Doxy. There was a dog. He ran into here. I just saw.
Yeah?
Yeah. Can't click on him now though. There must be.
Do you have a bone?
I do. Do you think I can chuck it out?
Yeah, try chucking it out.
Not enough space? I don't understand. What is happening? Could you drop the item, please? I don't know. Let's keep going this way. Maybe we'll run into the other doggo.
Not enough space. That is weird.
That is bizarre. We found the waypoint at the very least.
Okay. There's skellies up there.
There's skellies. I like skellies.
In a room we've never been into.
Hell yeah. We must kill
for some reason.
I only see one skelly on my map, but I know that is a lie.
Yeah, that is a flat out lie. Alright. Don't like being down here. Let's move up.
Yeah, it didn't start us in the greatest location. Not enough AP to do my 4 AP spell. Yeah, there you go. Right. 2 knockdowns. I'll take it. I'm in it.
Let's get a bit closer. I can't shoot anything because.
Just walk up further. Or bank your AP.
Nah, I'll waste it. That's what I do.
Alright, I will bank.
Okay. I'm gonna make you bleed bone blood.
Bone blood. You just gotta give him the bone hurting juice, John. Oof, ow, ouch, my bones.
Why does a skelly man need armor?
That's probably what he died in, I guess, right?
Well, they're all pretty generic looking to me, so it wasn't much of a life.
Wow. You saying every soldier should have custom armor? That's not how you win wars.
Maybe I am.
It's fashion souls all the way down. You better be matching or not even show up. Nice. Probably attack the guy that's close to you.
Yeah. Can maybe kill him on your turn.
Perhaps. But probably not. Knock him back down. That's something. Why don't I do a little shouty. And I will move a little bit.
Let's CC people.
Yeah. So far, so good, though.
Brat.
Nice.
That's what I like to see.
John is a CC monster.
Yeah, it's insane.
Alright. Good job. Everybody is CC.
I'm close to being a lieutenant though.
Nice. I'm not too far behind, probably. I think you got a little bit out of me at some point. Which is fine.
Yeah.
Is no problem. Right,
where you're at near the hot bar, are you?
I'm just at 7.
Okay.
You're what, at like 8 or 9?
Oh my god, my other wand broke.
We really gotta go back to town.
We really do. Alright, go get him. No, don't move!
Oh, that's fine.
What a waste.
Alright, you know what? Let's summon Nick. This will make a fine focus. Come on out, my dude. Nice. Good job, Charmed Man.
So do you think these guys club?
I think they just might, yeah.
Have we never walked over here?
We just didn't, you know.
Got him.
Oh, we've got so many summons out. It's good stuff.
No.
Rip.
You idiot! There we go.
Yeah, attack the stupid summons. Ha ha ha.
Take another shot.
Locked, hell yeah, dude.
Your enemies are my prey, Source Hunter.
I did not like that miss, Nick. You can do better than that. There you go. Good job, buddy. It keeps doing the thing where the turn order up top just doesn't even make sense anymore. It says it's Nick's turn.
Oh.
What have you done?
My god.
You okay?
I'm gonna go crazy. On this game.
Oh my god, 2 blocks. Are you kidding me, dude? Alright, so suddenly
I'm gonna bring it back.
Our easy CC'd combat is slipping through the cracks here. Yeah, that guy is having a rough time.
Right, it's 2 days good. From retirement.
He was gonna spend his days with his bone grandchildren.
His bone children.
Oh my, stop blocking my attacks, dude. Why does he have the greatest shield of all time? Oh, rip era elemental. She got the post-mortem stun off, though. That's good.
Yeah, that's good. At least she did something with her life before she died. Man's dead. Can you kill the guy next to you?
If he stops blocking my attacks, yeah. So it's really just the archer, yeah.
I've got a broken wand. I hate that.
It's fine. We're having no trouble.
Thankfully, skellies don't bleed, so.
Yep. Alright, are you gonna block my attack?
He.
He can't be stopped. He's the world's most well-trained skeleton in the art of defense.
In the art of defense, the only thing he's good at.
My god.
Yeah. Jaw. That'll do. What can she do?
Just not much, really.
Tale about what?
It's like a little one, you know.
Just a tiny tale?
Yeah.
What was that?
That was the Nick special. He threw the Nick special. He threw his foot. It's a foot grenade.
We're at Medora. She's gone. She's already dead.
What?
Yeah.
You're a silly dude. Pow pow.
Alright, time to face death.
Alright.
Again. What? No! So I saw a spell book for you in town.
Oh yeah?
I forgot who was selling. I think the chick near the ocean might have been selling.
Okay.
It's a taunt.
Oh yeah, Arius has that as well. I should pick it up.
He's a resident tank, dude. Alright, let's end this.
Alright, with a crit.
I will heal face lady.
Face lady.
Yep. And before we go anywhere. At all.
Excuse me.
What is he doing? Alright, go you go to town.
Yeah.
I'm gonna just walk around here. Which is what got us into the mess in the first place. But that's fine, right? Oh, there's poison clouds up here.
Sounds dangerous.
Okay, so I'm dropping my pyramid here. And I'm gonna use it to teleport to you. So you can teleport back, but you'll have to send the thing back to me as well. You know what I'm saying?
Sounds good to me. Tomatoes?
Jesus. This lady's talking about my upper chakras, and I feel violated.
Hey, don't talk about that.
Yeah, that's rude.
Private affair.
It is.
Don't go around talking about your upper chakra, lady.
Yeah, I don't come into your kitchen and slam your upper chakras.
To slam your upper chakra. 380. I'm terrified to count T-Rex, man. Like, yeah. I don't think we can do it.
It's definitely the hardest fight we've ever had. But as long as there's side stuff to do, we can avoid him. Haha.
Really? It's expensive to repair.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I've got like 10 things to unidentify. How did this happen? Yeah, IB ink is expensive.
Yeah, it does. I'll take my leave, mademoiselle. Delicate wooden fire wand. Okay.
Alright, what
I have did I get? 3 fire wands.
That's a lot of fire wands.
I do not need that many fire wands.
Yeah, you could probably sell one. Alright, here is something that ups your crafting if you want it. It's a shield.
Okay, send that to John.
Yeah, Jahan's our skill boy now.
Poor guy.
And here's another plus int, which I do not need. I'm dumb and fine with it. And there's some telekinetic bracers.
Okay, golly, Miss Molly. These are much better than what I have.
That's good. Oh, I finally got a shield upgrade. That's nice.
All done.
Nice. Good job, babe.
35.
So now you can use the deets? Mm-hmm. Nice. Potions to be muscle you. Scrolls to entussle
you. Dearest customer, I've never seen an aura so plagued by either. Sell these two, then.
I have a lot of money.
Do you?
About 5k. But I need to repair some stuff.
Let us see if you can choose the finest greens!
Listen, I don't care what kind of thing. Oh, you can buy a rapier! That's cool.
There's rapiers?
Wait, is that a rapier or is that a dagger? Sharp, long dagger. That's basically a rapier.
Yeah, you're not wrong.
Do I spend the money on those or repair the... Keep track of everything.
Yeah, I agree with that.
It's like, oh, I need to sell all of this, but not this.
Yeah, inventory management is like its own game.
Okay, I think we did it. Now I just need to get Johanna a quick book.
Alright.
Oh no.
Oh no?
Almost shot some guy in the market.
yeah, probably don't do that. If you're gonna avoid it. Alright, I'm gonna go buy that book. The tanky book.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna see if this lady has anything to say to me, too. Did it sprout legs and run away? Ah, I don't think she has anything else to say to us.
I'm overheating here!
But maybe.
Divines doubly bless you, friend. They must come.
Should buy a starfish.
I shall be very glad to share by all means. For 2 years, all news has been bad still.
Oh no, seven. So, the chance left to... Maybe worth it.
Okay, nothing else to say. Alright, here we go.
Ah, the source hunter. Oh, joyous.
Yeah, so happy to see me, I know.
I think that's me done. Let's make sure Jahan's not running low on durability as well, because that would be a pain in the butt.
Yep.
Nah, he's good. Should probably change his weapon.
He can. Is his weapon no good?
It's a two-handed quarter staff, but like, it's not like it's doing much of anything.
Right.
Start making him use wands as well.
Yeah, wands are good.
I don't think I can do that though. Trying to find Arhu real quick.
Yeah, you can. I'm at Arhu right now.
Oh, sweet deity.
I don't have my pyramid, remember?
You don't. Never mind.
So
I'm not that far away. I'll just run to him.
Yeah.
Thankfully, you can zoom around on the map and then click and you'll run to that spot. It's real convenient.
Wait, really?
Yeah. Is the arrow key so just move around and then click on the
That makes sense.
Then I need to... What was that?
Mm.
Did you read a book?
No. Did we learn something?
I think so.
I
did the chat say something?
I do not know.
Devoted metal air staff of vitality. That's so expensive.
What's Arhu saying?
It's trying to get Jahan a staff.
Do you need money?
No, I think I can buy one. So right now, his staff right now is just hot garbage.
How much money do you need, Hannah?
$5.
$5 in real life?
Yeah.
For what?
Stuff.
Yeah? Oh, I made coffee. Holy shit. I'm gonna get that. I'm so coffee deprived. Would you like coffee?
Yeah, with choco milko, please.
With what?
Choco milko.
Can you say it the right
way? Chalky milk.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, why do I feel kind of so full when I am so clumsy? I have returned.
Nice.
Did you get a new staff arena?
I did.
Alright, are we ready to go?
I think so.
Alright, teleport to the pyramid and then send me the red pyramid.
Alright, put the pyramid into the poison.
Do not do that.
Sent. I have a key.
You have a
church gate key and storage room key. Oh, that's for the other place. And
yeah, I've got a lot of keys in my inventory suddenly as well. Like five.
Yeah, I'm gonna send them all to the homestead.
The keys?
Yeah.
I just chuck them in my Source Hunter backpack.
Yeah.
So that they're on your person. Unless you have like a carrying capacity issue.
I don't think so.
How much can you carry? You can see it at the bottom right by your boots.
A lot. 110.
I can carry 210. Holy shit.
Jeez, I'm only carrying 22.20 right now. So it's real good, I guess.
Yeah? Alright.
So he should do a bit more damage with his spell now.
That's cool. Alright, we can just walk around this.
Really?
Unless you're Medora. Nailed it, girl. There's a summon undead warrior skill book. Oh my god.
I'm gonna freak.
That's funny. All
you're
that.
Kidding me.
All that effort, and it was right here.
Me. Note to self.
Alright, you wanna bust down the door with your wand?
Yeah, I guess so. I hate this camera angle, John.
Pretty funny. I mean, you can give it to Jahan now, at least, right?
He doesn't know witchcraft.
That's really funny.
No, it's not.
I don't know how much of it was on camera, but like a lot of effort went into making that skill bug.
Actually, you know what? It's a novice skill, right? I'll bust down the storks. I may be able to put like 1 point into witchcraft and then he can use it.
Alright. I mean, he does have other stuff, so it's not a concern. Oh, there's a trap. You wanna bang it.
Step out the way.
Move, witch, stay out the way. Stay out the way, witch, stay out the way.
Elemental mine. There's a pressure plate.
I can right disarm it. I'm gonna disarm it.
Can you?
Yep. I have a kit.
Oh, that's nice.
Alright, so there, that was the click, of course.
Oh, let me get in there. With a telekinesis.
Wait, did that not do it? Oh, that did it.
I did it.
Oh, no. Alright. There's a letter addressed to Valerian or whatever in here. If I could stop being stunned, that would be lovely. Oh, this is Thalarian's stuff. Can you get Jahan in here to open that?
Yeah. Okay. How come you can't pick the lock, buddy? Do you have your stuff on?
For some reason, I had to go into his inventory and right-click use on the lockpick and then click use. The chest last time I did it. I don't know why.
Lockpicking too low.
Do you want to just put a point of his into lockpicking later?
I don't have any other points. Hold on.
Later on.
Don't we have something that gives +1 lockpicking?
Do we? I'll check my stuff.
Why is the lighting still coming down?
I don't know. I got +1 pickpocketing.
I wonder if I can evaporate this.
And I pulled the lever. He must have a key somewhere, right? Knowing this guy.
Strong metal bracers, broom, penny bun mushroom. Oh no, it's not there anymore. Can kind of walk into it.
Alright, well that's fine. I think that's gonna do it for this episode. We will figure out how to open this chest, probably, and we'll be back with more. Maybe we'll try to fight Brachus again? I do not know. Maybe we should go to Silver Glen. We'll figure it out. We'll catch you nerds next time. Like and subscribe if you've enjoyed our journey thus far. Later.